life. All here for us to exist. Supported by another life. Experienced by each of those lives. In union with the other. This can only happen because at the perfect sync. Because the nature has no religion. Nature has no understanding about religion. The animals don't believe in any of those complicated fears. Why we, the stupid human, just me, the human stupid Chiran, is confused by nature. No. He's woken up, alerted, truly alerted, to the very facts of the unintelligent behaviors of the human creature on the planet. And that we're the only ones given the possibilities to rise beyond the doorways, yet seems to be confusing our intelligence and the intellect very much. And the intellect is firing us and breaking our path in the direction of the intelligence within. It is a sad prospect that life for human beings have been this way. This possibility could have been an endless, an incredible journey for us humans on this earth and made these places of incredible escape, a journey to the beyond. The journey to the beyond has become a complete disaster. And I can only speak what is going to be left behind me. Every step I take, I'm conscious of where I'm walking. And these videos are shared just to share that how important it is for us all to have this consciousness, or the level of consciousness in us, to realize how to leave something better than what we found when we came here.